In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Yahoo email account on iPhone and iPad, and also how to solve the too many attempts problem on iPhone. It's a complete step-by-step video, so don't skip any part. Watch this video till end. Okay, first thing, let's try to create a Yahoo account. Just open Safari app and then tap the search bar and just type Yahoo sign up. Search, then open this first link, create a Yahoo account. Yeah, now here enter your name. It may be your personal name or professional or office name. Just enter any first name and last name. Whereas it's daily doubts, then here you need to enter your ID. I just type daily doubts, then tap done. Here you can see the tick mark. If it shows as X mark, means just need to enter any letter or number at the end, just like that, and hopefully it works. And here you need to create a strong password. Better use uppercase and lowercase, I mean capital and small letter, and digits and special character. Then enter your date of birth. You can enter your original or you can also randomly enter any date of birth. It doesn't matter. Then tap continue. Not now. Now it's the step. Now just minimize this and open App Store and type VPN. Search. You can download any VPN. Usually I download this VPN, and if you want additional features and safety means, you can download NordVPN. I will leave the official link in the description. Make sure you check it out. Just install this VPN. Okay, just open that. Accept and continue. Proceed with ads. Continue. Okay, now just redirect to the Safari app, and here you need to compulsorily enter any recovery phone number. Just enter one recovery phone number, then tap send code. Okay, now you need to complete the security checkup. Either you can use this puzzle option or audio option. I go with puzzle option, so just tap start puzzle. And here you need to do the thing on these two lines. For me, I need to move this second image like the first image. We need to use this arrow mark, just like that. Now both the image direction was on the same. Then tap submit. Like that, I need to move this image also. Just click the arrow mark. Okay, now it's good. Submit. Then final one. Okay, now it's good. Submit. Now minimize this and open the VPN app and just tap this power option and tap allow and enter your iPhone screen passcode and just wait it continue. Okay, now the VPN was turned on. For me, it switched to Singapore. Now redirect to the Safari app and tap continue. Hopefully it works. Yeah, it works. That's it. Now just minimize this and open the message app, and you can see this code, verification code. You just need to enter that. Just like that. Yeah, it's done. Now we successfully created a Yahoo email account. Just tap done. That's it. Now just minimize this and back and disconnect this VPN. Yeah, now it's disconnected. Let's go back here. Yeah, here I just tap these three lines. Here you can see dailydoubts1@yahoo.com. It's just that simple. You need to just follow the steps what I'm doing. You need to turn on your VPN before you tap continue. Once you see the verification code which was sent to the phone number, you can turn off the VPN. That's it. And this is how you can create a Yahoo email account on iPhone and iPad, and also how to solve the too many attempts problem on Yahoo email account. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.